With just about 40 days to 6 weeks of practice, the amount of endocannabinoids that are being produced is higher than what happens in a sexual orgasm. There's a lot of scientists, some top scientists from the Harvard Medical School have been, along with the Rutgers University, Florida University, Indiana University, they've been studying the inner engineering practices, what it does in the last 4 years. What they found, one of the things I'll tell you, it's an elaborate study. This is the most unbiased gene expression study that's happened in the world till now about these aspects. What they found was that with just about 40 days to 6 weeks of practice, most people are generating over 70% higher endocannabinoids within themselves. And it lasts. Up to 2 years they've been studied, and for 2 years they're generating endocannabinoids. That means they're all stoned all the time, just like me. Right now you think you have to go in search of a plant, and a lot of people are making the plant sacred and this and that. You must listen to what this Israeli scientist who researched, you know, very profoundly about this said. He found an endocannabinoid which makes your whole experience of life, every cell in the body, literally orgasmic. Because the amount of endocannabinoids that are being produced by simply doing a simple 21-minute practice is higher than what happens in a sexual orgasm. So if you sit here, you're blown away all the time. So this is well established, we always know this. But you know, it has to come from the West, it has to come from Harvard, so you got it, you must look up these reports. We will be publishing this in a big way in the coming year, because we are starting a global movement called Conscious Planet, where mental health is one of the biggest issues. This can be addressed from within. If you generate enough endocannabinoids, you will naturally not be depressed, you will naturally not be anxious, you will be fine. So this Israeli scientist said this, he said, entire body has cannabis receptors. This is not here for you to go looking for a plant. This is here because your system is capable of generating this. This is the most complex chemistry on the planet. If you manage it well, you will create the chemistry that you want. If you are a good manager of this chemical factory, you will be blissed out. If you are a lousy manager, you will be anxious. I know a lot of people will get at me now, he doesn't know what is anxiety, he doesn't know what is depression. Yes, I don't know. I'm telling you very proudly, I do not know. It's my wish and my blessing, none of you should ever know what it is.